We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Here lies Eston, born a slave, son of Thomas Jefferson and Sally Hemings. Eston, Hemings, Jefferson. Freed only at his owner father's death, cabinet maker and violinist. Fled slaveholding Virginia for Ohio, then Madison, Wisconsin, with his family. Having to bury both his African and founding father ancestry to pass as white in the frontier Midwest. Hiding everything for his children to have any chance to live his father's promise. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal and endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. And isn't that what Eston was after when he fled Monticello to end up buried and neglected here in this cemetery in Madison, Wisconsin in the year 2020, where protesters gather to march for justice for George Floyd and Philando Castile, never noticing Thomas Jefferson and Sally Hemings' son laying here beneath ground, surrounded by family, with the awful secrets of our country's founding lies.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.